by Julian Bream, which was recorded during the Edinburgh Festival last August. The recital, which was sponsored by Total Oil Marine Limited, consists of works by De Vise, Weiss, Saw, and Granados, and the first performance of the Sonata for Guitar by Michael Barclay. Robert De Vise, who was guitar teacher to Louis XIV, was an accomplished all-round musician, for as well as his achievements as a guitarist, he was also a singer and a violist. He published two books of guitar music, including suites and miscellaneous pieces originally intended for the five-course baroque guitar. The suite in A that opens this recital was arranged for the modern instrument by Julian Bream, and it has four movements, Allemande, Courante, Sarabande, and Gigue.
Thank you.
Suite in A by Robert de Vizé. Next, Julian Bream plays two pieces by a contemporary of Bach, the lutenist Silvius Leopold Weiss, whose father, brother, and son were all successful lutenists. Silvius Leopold, however, outshone them all, and indeed he's regarded by many to be the greatest of all lutenists. We're going to hear first his Tombeau sur la mort de Monsieur Comte de Logis, and after that, a short Fantaisie. That was Fantasie by Sylvius Leopold Weiss, and before it we heard the same composer's Tombeau sur la mort de Monsieur Comte de Logis. The next work that Julian Bream plays in this recital, recorded at this year's Edinburgh Festival, is by Fernando Sor, who made a major contribution to the guitar repertoire. His compositions, however, included orchestral and stage works too. A number of his ballets, for instance, were staged in London, and one of them was produced at the Bolshoi Theatre in Moscow, though these are largely forgotten nowadays. The piece we're going to hear now is one of several sets of variations on familiar themes that Sor, in common with many other composers of the day, produced to satisfy popular demand. This one, on a theme from Mozart's The Magic Flute, is one of the most familiar. Thank you. The Variations on a Theme of Mozart by Saur, played by Julian Bream. And now we come to the first broadcast performance of the Sonata in One Movement by Michael Barclay, which was commissioned by the BBC Transcription Service as part of the 50th anniversary celebrations of the BBC External Services. In his introductory note to the work, the composer says that it has a straightforward arch-like structure. The first section is slow and contemplative, and develops the thematic material, preparing the way for the fast, animated music which lies at the heart of the work. A scherzo-like passage in quick waltz time leads the music into a recapitulation. The Sonata in One Movement by Michael Barclay.
Thank you. Thank you.
That was the first broadcast performance of Michael Barclay's Sonata in One Movement, played by Julian Bream. His recital ends with a transcription by Julian Bream of a work by Granados, who, although not producing any original music for the instrument, often invoked the sonorities of the guitar in his pieces for piano. The one that we're going to hear now is a set of waltzes entitled Valses Poéticos.
Thank you. Thank you.
Valses Poeticos by Granados, transcribed and played by Julian Breen. And with them we come to the end of this recital given at the Edinburgh Festival last August in association with Total Oil Marine Limited.